In this scenario, Asprova implements the MRP, Material Requirements Planning, system by importing such data as planned independent requirement and customer requirement from external systems. Thus, the Asprova makes possible the scheduling of sales orders. In Asprova, we call them both planned independent requirement and customer requirement as a sales order. Please open file 25.05, scenario 3, import planned independent requirements and customer requirements. This is the data I/O table. This is the data setting for planned independent requirement. Let's have a look at field mapping. The format of the TSV file for planned independent requirement on the right side. The contents are as follows. The item name is AX and the quantity is 500. The due date is June 11th. The contents of the TSV file for customer requirement is as follows. The order code is sales order 2. The due date is June 12th. This will be considered as the sales order. Set auto replenishment at item table. Switch the auto replenish flag for AX to yes and set 1000 as production lot size min max. The same, switch the auto replenish flag for A to yes and set 5000 as production lot size min max. To run the MRP, the inventory data of the A and AX are necessary. These are TSV files of inventory. The order code is inventory 1. The item is A and the quantity is 500. Another order code is inventory 2. The item is AX and the quantity is 100. Please open the order table. Let's import it. Press the reschedule button. According to the lot size, the manufacturing order will be replenished automatically to produce 1,000 items of AX and 5,000 items of A. Please go to the resource Gantt chart and see the result. To prevent a shortage, firstly, the sales order 1 uses the inventory of AX and then the auto-replenishment manufacturing order. The result of sales order 2 is like this. Asprova implements the MRP, Material Requirements Planning, system by importing such data as planned independent requirement and customer requirement from external systems. Thus, Asprova makes possible the scheduling of sales orders.